Yeah. The very first time too that Brazil is being recognized by giving to the world some rock bands. Brazil was very famous in the past for sure for other musical styles, for instance samba or bossa nova or even the classical music, but rock bands were never known outside of the country, and I would say that right now we're conquering much more a space in other countries. On the same hand that many foreign bands are conquering the Brazilian market, I think it's a simultaneous thing that's happening, you know, because it only happens to us this way because our market inside of the country is much more open right now as well. And many bands went to Brazil to play, and now it's a real, it's part of the world schedule of any big band to play in Brazil, you know. So that gave us a lot of knowledge as well, and much more professional conditions in our country to develop our work. So that's why I think that the Brazilian bands right now are reaching a level which is much more professional than before. And that's why maybe you have two Brazilian bands on the top of the Reader's Poll. Look, we still expect for a lot of French bands to break out, and I think that's the moment because the market is happening here as well too. After a lot of years, you know. Thank you. we decided to record only one concert, which is the Parisian concert. And we had to change the place of the concert right on time, because it was full packed for the place that what was supposed to be the concert before. And then we had to change for a bigger place, which is the Aqua Boulevard, which is a very nice looking place, and yeah, really amazing. But didn't sound properly. It is not a place built for rock concerts, and probably it was made for conventions or something like this, or parties or disco, I don't know. And well, we have to build up all the equipment in one day, and that means it's all the lighting system, it's all the sound system, the monitor system, the stage itself, which has no stage in there, and plus all the mobile recording equipment, which is tons of equipment, you know. All this in just an afternoon or something like this. And, well, we had no able time to check it out properly, and plus, the place didn't sound properly for a concert, so we had a lot of sound problems during this concert. Despite it was a absolutely great atmosphere between us and the crowd, and I really think that who was there at that time, they didn't care for that, and we didn't care either, you know, because we said, okay, once it's like this, let's do a fucking great show, you know.
Deux, trois choses importantes à retenir, bande de petites graisseuses, avant de se quitter, et bande de petits graisseux, bien sûr. 31 mai, au Bataclan, en gras. Lisa.